Guys, I just finished up this Halloween pocket letter. I have a Halloween pocket letter, a fall pocket letter, and a Thanksgiving pocket letter to put together for our Facebook group, which is called Pocket Letters and Beyond. I finished this one up, which I need to get packaged up and get in the mail, but I thought I would share it with you. So I use the Recollections Halloween pad. I don't have the cover of the paper pad to share it with you, but it's been out for a while. People were buying it up as a hot buy, I guess, a couple years ago, and Kaylee and Jake had gifted it to me. And so I thought, well, I'm going to use that because I really wanted to try out this idea of using one of the cut apart or a large part of the paper to make a big, you know, to take up several of the squares. So this says come in for a spell, and then it has this little spell book down here. And then this paper is also from that same pad, but then these four pieces of paper are from a different pad. They're from an Echo Park pad. So I went ahead and cut that out first, and then I filled in the other boxes with the paper. So then these ephemera pieces came from my stash, and so then I just added in these spiders here, and these are all glued onto the actual paper, not on the outside. This is a Stampin' Up! Die Cut, this cobweb, and so I cut a couple, I had a couple of these already cut out of gold, so I brought out the gold, I think that's right there, and then this is a felt witch's hat. I just thought that was cute. And then I have the sentiment sheet, which I bought from Etsy for like $2 or something, and so I cut that out there. And then these two pieces I think are from the Dollar Tree sticker sheet or something, one of the large pieces. And this eek also is on the outside. This is on the outside of the pocket letter. This frame right here I've had for a while. It was yellow and I painted it black. Then I just had to stick that big eyeball in there, right? And then I like this October 31st. I think this is another Echo Park cut apart. I just backed it up on that red and then just put these Dollar Tree flat backs on there. I had this butterfly die cut, and I haven't used it, and I thought, you know what, let me add a butterfly on here. And so I cut this out. When I first die cut it out and folded it, I wasn't sure if it even looked like a butterfly. So then and then you have to cut out, here's the other part for the body. So I cut that out of silver, and then I just bought these recently, these little pieces right here, because I saw somebody else use them to make a butterfly, and I thought, oh, that looks really fun. So I bought those, I think, on Amazon recently. And so then I just hot glued that on right there. So there's the front of my pocket letter. Hopefully there's not too much of a glare. And then I went ahead and hole punched this up here. And then I did not make this tag. This was actually gifted to me, but I just thought it brought out the purples from the paper. And I just thought this was really pretty. It already had the purple and white twine right there. So I went ahead and added that right there. And then on the back, I made a Halloween envelope right here so that I could stuff it, and I just glued it on there. On the top, if you can see this, I went ahead and I gifted her one of the other black frames so she can use that how she wants it. Of course, I went ahead and put a tea bag there and then my information there. And then all the other pockets we can't get into because of the loaded envelope. And so inside this loaded envelope, I've just included a whole bunch of stickers and different random things for her in there. I didn't make this. Look at how pretty this bag topper is. There's a butterfly on there, since there's a butterfly on the front. And this was actually gifted to me, I think, in Donna Dreams Times 3 and Judy at My Scrapbook Loft when they were having their monthly swaps. And one month was a bag topper swap. And so I'm pretty sure that that's where I received that. And then everything else is just some goodies in there. But anyway, that's that. And I am getting ready to make another pocket letter in just a few minutes. And I'm going to be packaging that up and sending that out to my swap partner. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll talk to you guys again soon. Bye-bye.